Grail a day part 10. Would you pay $135 for this?